Guess what we're doing today? Oh my goodness, you guys. Miss Kira almost never gets left home alone. But today, I have to run Memphis to the vet for a checkup. So we are going to see how Miss Kira reacts to being left home alone. And don't freak out. Jamie was here the whole time, so she wasn't completely alone. But you'll see. You'll see what happens. I think somebody missed you. Let's go see her. I think you're gonna get the all-over sniff treatment. The all-over sniff treatment! Where'd you go? How come I didn't get to go? Hold on, I got to sniff everywhere. Where were you? I missed you. I was singing for you. I was so upset that you was gone. Hi. Were you more upset that she was gone? Oh, were you upset that we were both gone? Did you miss her? I think she missed you. Was she freaking out?
She's a sad puppy.
Yeah. I brought her back. See? I brought her back. It's all good. She's back. Everything is right in your world again. I think it is safe to say that you missed your sister a whole lot. You guys know that Kira absolutely loves Memphis. Ever since she was a puppy, she's always snuggled with her. She used to try to snuggle with Shelby, and Shelby really didn't want anything to do with it. But she always snuggles with Miss Memphis, and Miss Memphis is a snuggle bug. So Memphis doesn't seem to mind at all when Kira's like, I wanna snuggle you. Can I please snuggle you? Please let me snuggle you. And Memphis is like, yes, you can snuggle me. So I think she missed you, Memphis. Even though she annoys you and picks on you sometimes, I think she loves you. What do you guys think? Let me know down in the comments below. All right, you guys, if you would like to see more of our content, there will be some video links on the screen here. Click and check out some more of our videos. We hope you enjoyed today's video. As always, thanks so much for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Stay positive, dream big, and we will see you again soon. Goodbye, Pawdience. Good catch. Well, you almost caught it.